do.
Harassing. Imagine going to court with no trial. Lifestyle cruiser blue behind the waters. No welfare supporters. More conscious of the way we raise our daughters. Things are shorter, nights are colder. Feeling like life is over. These snakes strike like a cobra. The world's hot, my son got knocked. Evidently, it's elementary. They want us all gone eventually. Trooping out of state for a plate. Knowledge, if coke was cooked without the garbage, we'd all have the top dollars. Imagine everybody flashing, fashion, designer clothes. Lacing your click up with diamond rolls. Your people holding dough, no parole, no rubbers. Going raw, imagine law with no undercovers. Just some thoughts for the mind. I take a glimpse into time, watch the mess leave the world is mine. Where to be? Paradise life relaxing. Black, Latino, and Anglo-Saxon. Armani exchange, the range, cast. Lost tribal Shabazz, free at last. Brand new whips to crash. Then we laugh in the illa path. The villa houses for the crew, how we do? Trees for breakfast. Dime sexes have been stretches. So many years of depression make me vision the better living. Type of place to raise kids in. Opening eyes to the lies. History's told foul, but I'm as wise as the old owl. Plus the gold child, seeing things like I was controlling. Click rolling. Tricking six digits on kicks and still holding. Trips to Paris, I civilize every savage. Give me one shot, I turn tripe life to lavish. Political prisoner set free, stress free. No work release, purple M3s and jet skis. Feel the wind breeze in West Indies. I think Coretta Scott King, mayor of the cities, and reverse veins the willies. It sound foul, but every girl I meet to go downtown. I'd open every cell in Attica, send them to Africa. Imagine that.
Patience from this Arrows drive. Well, that's excellent work from the Raptors, able to get in there. Slade has managed to get himself in between the ball and the turnover. That is a fantastic play.
Oh, what a fantastic play by Slade. You just saw him weasel his way in there, and that's not easy for a man of his size. Able to get his hands on the ball, the arm strength. Let's take another look at it. Keep your eye on number 8, how he gets involved here. It's going to be coming around on that left side. And there you see him trying to get through a couple of Toronto's players.
Half inch closer than before.
And able to get his ball hands underneath that ball, creating that turnover. He gets to ground, and there's the forced knock on, or forced turnover ball. Good job by Sam.
Challenging the restart again were Tasman, but Mattia Mahat-Martin under a lot of pressure once more. I see. Coming forward for work once again, players moving around. Oh, they've read that beautifully. That's Sam Slade, and that makes amends for the Duff clearing kick. Pinches one at line out. There's another one. Kalioni Hala coming in off the wing. You can see the confidence is really growing in the Steelers team. Slade comes into first receiver, and taken forward well. Haveli on the action now. Hunt working well.
Higher. Backwards, passes backwards.
Lost the ball, but not forward, and so they'll keep it going. Now a penalty. Well, that's one of the good things that Sam Slade's done tonight.
What an interesting night he has had. Either he's
Slade now. Dankerville up to make the tackle on him, but good drive ahead. O'Donnell there.
Huckety Stones, top forward with a flat two. Picked up the time. Liavasa. Creeping forward, flipped out, sniffing the line, and over the try they are. Counties Monaco, they get the try through their big number 8, Sam Slade.
Yeah, and I know he had a yellow card for the high shot. It was a reckless tackle.
The county's players, you can see it as Kurandrani frees the arm. Slade, now here we go again. Itani Nanosaturo, he backs himself. County's defence, Minus goes into play first. Well, here's Mitchell. Slade was over the ball, and it's on the Steelers' side. Well, County's Manukau, Slade peels off and then gets rid of one, charges into the tackle of Wine and Kerr, ranging wide, number 8, Slade. It's the pass. Amatino, flat pass, Matonga! Beautiful pass from Sam Slade, and Matonga's got a hat-trick.
Oh, what interplay. They'd be going out the back all day.
Advantage! Advantage!
Let's go, it's for me.
Stay.
Out, out.
Tino away to Slade. But at the back.
Advantage.
They've earned the advantage and a chance to have a go. Here's Hamilton. He sees a little gap, dances away from one, looks for the offload. Slade with the tackle.
That's Campbell. Buffalo, I think it's